do a little bit extra long live stream and then just cut that part off when I am it's extra work, but that way it's all ready. I'm gonna have to st ah yeah. Okay, so if you can repost that link, I'll go ahead and not back out of the game, but go and put it on. Look at it. What you? What, really? Seriously? You're hiding underneath a tree. Just go to Minecraft options. Options. Resource pack. This folder is empty. Since I'm not using this or there, I can go to video settings. Usually have it set to 16 on the line. That's fish caught, junk fish. I need sand. I know the live stream is going a little bit longer than usual because it's supposed to end at 8, but I'm follower or a person here, a Bryce here, is trying to help me with a texture pack. Right now, I'm really just trying to find sand. Oh, sand, 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 sand. Nine sand, 29 pieces of glass. No, I'm ha Twitch, Twitch deleted the link, and then I went through Twitch and made it so Twitch wanted to delete the link. So if you can repost the link, I'll be able. Twitch won't delete it. As you can see right now, it's. Yeah, the link you posted got deleted by Twitch, and I went through Twitch and made it so I wouldn't do that. It should work now. Okay, I'm downloading it right now. Still downloading. Let's see, would it be in downloads? Would it be in downloads? Data mine. Still downloading. It's currently on 10, 9 seconds, 8 seconds, 7, 6. Almost done. Okay, it's doing its thing real quick. Nice. Okay, I got that up. Okay. Okay. Twitch, not Twitch. The download is currently being scanned by some type of a virus scanner as it's being downloaded. Yeah, I don't understand this computer, some this laptop that I'm downloading or not sometimes. As it, my live stream has been, oh wow. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut off the last 10 minutes in order for it to fit on YouTube. Thank you, Bryce, Arth, for helping me. Thank you for telling me about the game rule, making it so when I do die, I won't lose my stuff. I mean, you just saved me, like, wow. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end this live stream. But before we do, I'm gonna say thank you guys for watching and taking your time to watch me play Learning Minecraft with the help of followers, where I learn Minecraft with the help of followers, starting from noob to one of these days to a unknown player feared in Minecraft. Not feared, but respected in Minecraft. I wouldn't even care about the respect. I would just would like to be able to play with a lot of people and friends and mess around and just have fun. Thank you guys for taking your time to watch this live stream and on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching this on YouTube. Thank you guys and have a great night.